Where are we going today, you guys?
To see Santa.
Are you excited about that?
Yeah.
What about you, Mason? You don't know, I'll come. Sienna, you're excited, right?
Yep.
What are you gonna ask Santa
for?
A flower, so I'm gonna give a flower to Michelle.
I thought you said you were gonna ask him for a ball.
A ball and a flower.
Maybe you should ask him, give me whatever.
Sienna, what are you gonna say if Santa asks you if you've been a good girl? What are you gonna tell him? What's that?
Dad's Pro Shops.
Sienna, wait, Mason, there's a car.
What?
We're almost there to see Santa.
Santa.
You excited?
Santa, yes. I'm so excited. Away, Santa.
We're also going to take a picture by the fireplace. Of you guys next to the... Hold on, stand next to here. Mason. Oh, good job. Get the duck up there. So pretty. Hey, cheese. Look at Mama. Sienna. Sienna, look at Mommy. So the kids are doing the merry-go-round now. But you appreciate him?
Say
what?
How about we appreciate him?
Dear Santa, what do you want me to say? I appreciate you.
I'll give you a flower and a ball.
And ball. Anything else? One more what? And a light. And a light.
Mine says, I all, dear Santa, I appreciate you. Thank you for everything you do and give me anything. Anything.
Go ahead, just keep going. Go ahead, finish it.
Why is
almost at Santa.
We're almost at Santa.
We're almost at Santa.
Are you excited? Are you excited? Are you excited? Well, we're almost at Santa, and I'm excited. Are you excited, Daddy?
Oh, Daddy's so excited to see Santa again.
There's Santa. There's Santa. We're almost at Santa. Okay, okay, go. Turn around. What you want for Christmas? Hold on, Mason, go over there with Santa. Come on. Why don't you tell them what you want for Christmas while they're doing their stuff? Playing all the games and having fun over at Bass Pro. That was a lot of fun. Did you guys have fun? So what was your favorite part? Mason?
I'd say the cars.
Playing with the cars. Sienna, what was your favorite part?
The cars, see Santa.
Just to see Santa? Yeah, that's always fun, isn't it? Well, I'm glad you guys had fun.